We're getting on with delivering Melbourne Airport Rail, providing a direct connection to the airport from more than 30 stations across Melbourne, with only one change for passengers from most other stations in Victoria. Turn up and go services will run via the Metro Tunnel and an upgraded station at Sunshine. A brand new station at Keilor East will link more than 150,000 residents to Victoria's rail network for the first time. Trips from the CBD to the new Melbourne Airport station will take around 30 minutes, connecting Victorians to the city, the suburbs, and the world.